This is where 20 years ago, science and diplomacy, they came together in no way before in the history of arms control to give birth to the Comprehensive Test Ban Treaty. I've come to this job to build a system to serve a treaty, and then you basically fall in love with the need to get the treaty enforced because you see that things are not moving. And then you see dedicated, committed people around you who are pushing that energy and that flame in you to do something that will serve the international community. Should 8 countries be keeping the rest of the world hostage for so long? Something needs to be done. And this is why we, in the commemoration of the 20 years anniversary of the treaty, we're bringing leaders together to think about the urgency and the necessity for having this treaty in force and to avoid the risk of what could make arms control and non-proliferation a non-achievable dream. And no one wants that.